Hey guys, it's Ashley from Not A True Reviews, and today we're here with Spice Breeze. If you're not familiar with my other unboxings of this culinary spice subscription box, it is a monthly culinary spice subscription box. packages include either two or four spice kits, which is the recipe and all the spices you need to complete it. Boxes have anywhere from 2 to 4 countries included. There are 3 different subscription options, so let me explain them to you. So, there's the Cosmopolitan, which is also that used to be called the Quad. That's what I'm reviewing. It has 4 recipes, 2 of which you'll choose. You'll get like an email and you go in and select your menu. And they're $13.99. There's also the Wonderlust, which used to be called the Duo. It has 2 recipes that are pre-chosen. That's $6.80. Then there is the Globetrotter, which is the Duo, but it has double the spice. And that's $12.99. So we're gonna bust this baby open, all right? You guys ready? I know I am. I love to cook. I also love to eat. Problem. All right, let's get in there. Ooh, it's always so pretty. So this is the culinary spice box. See the images? So pretty. Delight, fragrance, spices, spices, gifts, subscription. All right. Happy Thanksgiving. That's how far behind I am. Actually, you know what happens is I get one and I don't remember which one came first, and I think that I'm getting them out of order. Just being honest, that stinks, but it's true. All right, so this month we went to Shishuan. I'm not sure how to pronounce that, Morocco. The city of Shishuan or Shishuan is famous for its blue painted houses. It's located in the mountains of the north region of Morocco. Most Moroccans communicate in at least 2 languages daily since 2011. It looks like amazing, but the G is where the N would be, and after the G, there's an H. The language of the native Berbers is an official language in addition to Arabic. Due to the French and Spanish protectorate from 1912 to 1956, Moroccans speak also either French or Spanish in the north. On November 18th, Morocco celebrates its independence from the French and Spanish protectorate and the return of the royal family from exile. It's a major holiday all around the country with festivals and colorful parades. So there's that. So there's definitely going to be a Moroccan dish in here. All right, so first up, we have Bastila, which is a Moroccan culinary spice kit. So let's find the spice for that. I love the way it looks. Isn't it beautiful? It's just gorgeous. All right, so here is our spice kit for Bastila. And that includes, the packet includes ginger, black pepper, cinnamon, turmeric, and saffron. That sounds really good. This is made with chicken breast, phyllo dough, onion, eggs, parsley, roasted almonds, powdered sugar, salt, and pepper. And it only takes 30 minutes hands-on. So that sounds like something I want to do. I always do complete one of these recipes, so I'll link down below to my blog where you can see it all come to life. I pick one. I never know which one usually in the videos, which one I'll choose, but I do pick one eventually. I'll also link 2 spice breeze. All right, so then we have Samlar Machu. This is a Cambodian culinary spice kit. This right here is the packet for that. This includes lemongrass, tamarind, galangal, turmeric, chili, and makrut lime. Yum. My flavor profile perfectly. This also includes chicken breast with eyes, chopped vegetables, chicken or vegetable broth, rice, shallots, garlic, tamari or soy sauce, lime or lemon juice, optional anchovy paste or fish sauce to taste, and fresh chili pepper thinly sliced. I have everything to make this. So I think I might be making that. I usually pick based on what I have available. This is quiche Lorraine. This is a French culinary spice kit. All right, so where's that at? Quiche. So there's 2 packets here for quiche. You get anywhere from 1 packet to 3 packets for a kit. All right, the first packet is just mace, which is like pepper. Makes sense, right? And then the second one is fine herbs of chervil, chives, tarragon, marjoram, and parsley. This dish requires a pie crust, which I would probably make myself, ham, Italian pancetta or bacon sliced or diced, head of lettuce, eggs, heavy cream or sour cream, grated cheese, red wine, agave syrup or sugar, salt and pepper, butter or olive oil, and then optionally you can add baby spinach, kale, leek, and onion as well. So that actually sounds really good. I've never had that, and I've heard of it before, and I kind of want to try it. But it's got cheese, and my husband doesn't eat cheese, so I have to make that for like a lunch. All right, when he's at work. Then we have a holiday feast, which this actually looks amazing. This is a urinarian. Wow, Ashley. This is a European culinary spice kit. I feel like I have to defend. I wasn't trying to be mean. I think I combined European with culinary and got, I don't know what I think. All right, so the first packet, let me show you. There's two packets here. And the first includes mugwort, which you're not supposed to use during pregnancy. And I'm not really sure why. And then the second is juniper berries, cloves, and a bay leaf. So I'm guessing that's going to be part of like a, almost like a mulled cider or something maybe, or a cranberry sauce. So this requires chicken legs or breast, cabbage, an orange, sour apples, gnocchi, onion, flour, vinegar, red wine, butter, and oil, salt, and pepper. So there's that. But then there is a final little spice packet here. This is everything healthy. It includes hemp hearts, nigella seeds, chia seeds, flax seeds, nutritional yeast, which I love. If you've never had nutritional yeast and you're trying to pump up the protein in your diet, it is so darn good and it's filling. And they use it in like vegan cheese sauces and it really does have like a full, thick, rich, cheesy flavor. Granulated onions, Aleya sea salt, sprinkle on avocado toast, salad, popcorn, cream cheese, noodles, breading, roasted veggies, soups, barbecue, eggs, and bagels. Basically anything you want, you add that too. So that is the month. I don't know what I'm gonna make. I may make more than one, I don't know. As always, if you're interested in checking that out, I'll link down below, and I'll also link to Spice Priest. So thank you so much for watching. I'm really happy you guys stopped by. And if you made it this far, I'm even happier. So yeah, toodles.